Zion's Praise Music Incorporated welcomes you to Online PMC Virtual Recital 2022 with the theme, Music and Me, Happy and Free. Good day, everyone. To officially start the program, let's all bow our heads and feel the presence of the Lord. Our loving Father and generous God, we praise and thank you for the bountiful blessings you have given us. Thank you for giving us a mind that can know and a heart that can love. Thank you for giving us the chance to continue this music recital amidst the pandemic that caused a lot of changes in our lives. Thank you for the gift of music. We ask for you to bless the school, the teachers, the students, and parents who have worked hard in their pursuit of artistic excellence. All this we pray in your mighty name. Amen. Our opening remarks, please welcome Dr. Chambi Soriano, Managing Director of Zion's Praise Music Incorporated.
Greetings. To all PMC recitalists, let me congratulate you for another school year of musical journey. This is our second year of online recital, and we are just extremely proud of you for what you have accomplished. This time, I would like to share with you a few facts about music to inspire you more. Do you know that according to a research entitled Interpersonal Relationships and Mood Congruency from the Journal of Consumer Research by the Oxford University Press, people's preferences for music is like their preferences for an empathic friend. What does that mean? We hang around friends that we really like for many reasons, such as having someone to hang around with, to talk to listen to, and to enjoy life with. According to the research, we choose music much just like how we choose our friends. And music becomes our friend. We play bouncy songs when we are happy. We listen to slow songs when we want to feel calm and more at peace. We play songs that express our feelings, and music empathizes with us. Music becomes our friend. Another research entitled Music on Our Minds by the Global Council for Brain Health says that music has positive effects on our emotional well-being, including improving mood, decreasing anxiety, and managing stress. But how does this happen? Music is able to give all these positive effects when we choose our music and express ourselves through it. What do I mean? We have the freedom to choose our own preferences of what music, what song we want to listen to affect us and to move us. What music to comfort us, what music to make us happy, and to lift our spirit. We choose music to become a good friend. Personally, I have Spotify on my mobile phone, and I have made playlists, choosing songs I like and songs with lyrics that mean something important to me. Songs that lift me up when I have sad days and songs that inspire me to go on when I feel down. That's music and me. That's music being a friend to me when I have no one else around. I encourage you to love music more and carefully choose music and songs that truly teach you good values. Music that lifts you up when you are down, music that helps you celebrate life and your loved ones, and music that helps you worship God, who gave us music to enjoy. That's music and you. That's music and me. May music continue to be a great part of our lives and remain a good friend to all of us. Congratulations once again, PMC recitalists. God bless.
Please stand back from the doors. Please stand back from the doors. Please stand. Please stand. Please stand back from the doors.
What is music for me? Music is my life and my way to express my feelings.
What is music for me? Music for me is like my other half. Ever since I was a kid, I was already into music. My whole life, basically, was always involved in music.
Music for me is a form of art. It's something that we can do and make, and also inspires people.
Music is my form of art, and it is my way of expressing my creativity and feelings through songs.
Music for me is something that helps me express what I feel about certain situations in a creative manner. It encourages and motivates you. It even heals you throughout the toughest times.
Music is a beautiful gift that was bestowed upon us by God.
For me, music is a story or feeling.
Music is, I can show my emotions, mostly happy emotions, and then and enjoy at the same time.
Music makes me happy!
I could say that music and I cannot be separated, because music has now become a part of myself.
Of this year's music recital, let's give a round of applause to our first performer.
Baby, everyone. My name is Aaron Rafael Gayumali. And for today's recital, I'll be performing Here, There, and Everywhere, written by the Beatles. To lead a better life, I need my love to be here.
Congratulations to our performers for doing a great job. Once again, let's give our recitalist a round of applause. To give us her closing remarks, please welcome our PMC coordinator, Ms. Arian Baltero.
In behalf of the management and academic team of Zion Sprays Music Incorporated Practical Music Course, we would like to congratulate our students in participating this year's online recital. My gratitude goes to the students for patiently practicing and recording their recital pieces. Thank you for giving value to PMC. Thank you for giving us in PMC the opportunity to be part in honing your skills in music, despite the limited time and the reality that we are doing this online. You still managed to produce a beautiful performance. To the major stakeholders, of course, our dear parents, again, thank you for trusting PMC program in your child's music education. Thank you for the extra effort you are giving your children, helping them with the performance recording, uploading, dressing them to make sure they look beautiful and handsome in their performance videos. Those efforts you have imparted made a huge impact to make this recital a successful one. And most importantly, thank you to our Creator, whom we owe all the skills and talents. Thank you for making this event possible and using ZPMI and the PMC program to encourage students to be the best in the field of music and bring back all the glory and honor to you alone through their performances. This is Arian Baltero, your ZPMI coordinator. Sincerely congratulate everyone for this year's online recital and see you all next school year. Thank you and God bless.
To formally close our program, let's have a quick word of prayer to thank God for blessing this event. Loving God, the things that we have witnessed today will not be possible if it had not been with you and for you. You alone deserve all the glory, adoration, dominion, and authority. We praise you, Father, for your faithfulness and for the success of our recital today. We thank you, Lord, for the parents, relatives, teachers, administrators, and to those who helped us to make this event memorable. May the talents that were shown today be used for your greater glory. All these things we ask in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.